A Harrisburg man is charged with stealing and crashing a fire vehicle last night in Lancaster County. East Cocalico Township Police say 19-year-old Exodus Moran found the keys and stole a vehicle from an open bay at the Denver Fire Company. He then lost control of the SUV less than half a mile away, hit two parked cars in a driveway and a fence at a home on the 700 block of North 6th Street. The home wasn't damaged and the people inside were not hurt.